Hey guys. Welcome to the new video. So, the new update just dropped for version 17. So, it's winter. Yippee. We're going to go over every single spawn location of the things that I have right now, which are the Sleigh season and Sleigh bomb. So, let's get into the video. It's gonna be a short one. I don't care. Less upload, better. Yet we are still working towards gig. I don't know why Perfect Susuno didn't come with the winter update at all. So, You simply want to go over to where Chroma spawns. Right over here. Are you doing this? Yeah, I am. I just had a perfect, that's all. Okay, so once you go to Chroma spawn, then you go straight. Then come down here. Wait, am I going the right way? Hold on. I think. Wait, no. I'm so dumb. Wait. Go over there. Wait, am I done? I feel like I'm in the wrong place. One second. No, I was going the right place. Okay, so go north, straight from the Chroma spawn, and go this way. Pass beyond these rocks. Right. Where am I? Okay, one second, please. I feel like it's a little one second. Come on. I know where it spawns, it's just I feel like I'm too dumb to remember where it spawns. If you know a little stream, I feel like it's... Oh no, I'm too far. I don't know if I'm dumb or not dumb enough. Where is it? Okay, wait. Go this way. I thought it was north. Wasn't it north? I thought it was north. I'm thinking. I know where it spawns. It's just I have a full... I just forgot where it spawns. That's all. Oh, wait, here we go. Wait, am I right? I think I'm right. Wait, I think I'm right. Am I just being dumb? I think I'm just BS. No, I am right. Wait, am I? Hold on. No, wait, I am right. Hold on. Don't go north. Go south. Okay, it spawns near Chroma spawn. Okay. I just Honestly, up there. Am I dumb? I feel like I'm just dumb. And I feel like I'm dumb. Power of idiocy. Huge red card right now. My god. Wait, I was right. Hold on. I know where it spawns. One second. Where does Sleigh spawn? I'm so down. One second. I feel like I'm just dumb. Or not dumb enough. One second. No, I was right. Oh my god. Okay, so I was right. It spawns. It spawns right here. So I'm sorry, it spawns next to Kruma now. And as you can see, it's 3800 ninjutsu. Next is Sleigh Bomb. The thing I unlocked. It's the same stuff. You just need... Now showcase for Sleigh Bomb. Woohoo! It's like this Quaybird summon from Clay Bomb. Just a sub ability. Let's go. I want to be short, but not so short that. It's like a couple seconds, I actually just want it to be a minute or something. You know? And I will be streaming soon. Hopefully soon. Now, you go where mouse spawns, right over here. You go right over Eagle Pass. Where Samurai Tunto spawns, right in that cave. Now you just jump right over here. Where Samurai Tunto spawns in that cave, go above it. So go outside and go above it. Then Sleigh Bomb shall spawn right here. Woohoo! Yay. That's all the video, guys. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care anymore. Bye.